Okay, as you can see, Grand Theft Auto 5 is on the system and it's installing right now. Alright, so let me take the GTA 5 disc out since that's installed on the console so I can install the other game. And then Call of Duty Advanced Warfare is kind of what I want to check out first out of these two. Thank you.
Alright, so, now that we got that little portion out of the way, so it looks like we're going to be beginning our Call of Duty Advanced Warfare playthrough in the next video.